our next session.
What you're saying does make sense. Maybe I really haven't been bottling on my feelings.
You have.
I suppose if bottling on my feelings is unhealthy for me, then it's unhealthy for all those who depend on me too.
And I think that will make for a very helpful discussion during our next session. But, as I recall, I promised to set aside some time today to answer a few of your questions.
Oh, yes! I'd love to know where you come from.
Well, that is a bit of a long story, but I suppose you'd first need to know about my brother Tarek, who happens to be a dragon.
So that was my first episode on a moment. So that was my first moment with Dr. Wolf. I will be doing more moments with him in the near future. So until next time, I'll see everyone later.